So sometimes I'm feeling impulsive and just book a tattoo appointment, even though I have no idea what I want. So I walked in and I was like, girl, hand me that Sharpie. I'm just gonna draw something. Just started tattooing right over my drawing and it hurt really bad. I had to pull out the sensory toy and this is what it looked like. I love it so freaking much. Never gonna get on top of the hand tattoo again because it hurt so bad. But hell yeah, it looks sick.